Hello everybody and welcome back to more Lara Croft Tomb Raider Anniversary Edition. Alright, let's go. The Lost Valley. Something shiny over there. Oh, I knew it. Haha. Suckers. Come on. Suckers. You're dead, and you're dead. Saw you guys coming. Or rather, heard you guys coming. Cave. Waterfall. Pretty. Okay, pick up the shiny thing. Hello, what is this? You found the cog. Yay. What is it for? Ah, shotgun ammo. I still need a shotgun. I sure hope I haven't missed it. I'm sure they wouldn't make you, not make you, but allow you to miss something as important as that. What am I even trying to shit? Camera, would you like to cooperate with me? Okay, there is ledge there. Alright. Oh. No? Thank you. Wow. I don't know, this game has such a weird feel to it. Like when you're doing the jumps, you actually feel like you're traveling and doing stuff. And can you actually go into the water and fall down over there? That'd be pretty cool. Swan dive. I think it wants me to dive off of here. That's exactly what it wants me to do. I don't know. I would say moves like that are suicide, but you know, it's Lara we're talking about. Is there a reason I'm here? Okay, more ledges. Feeling I missed something in that room there, but I also don't know. Why are you changing directions on me, Lara? Why are you doing this? Stop it. Face forward. Thank you. I really feel like I've missed a lot or some shit. But I don't really feel like I'm back for it because I've already come so far, right? Alright. Can you please- Oh shit. That's the most difficult jump, I would say, when you have to go from one side to the other. Like, it's hard for her to make her do the fucking jump. What the hell, Lara? You want me to go over there first? Maybe. Where is this even? If this falls, like, I'm totally screwed. Okay, there we go. More cogs. I don't even know where these go yet. Oh, don't tell me I just fucking... I killed my bridge. I killed my fucking bridge. Did I kill it, or did the bats kill it? I don't know. God. Swing. Wait a minute. I did not see that when I was over there. Can you imagine being Laura and doing jumps like that? Where, oh god. You know, this is a game and it's freaking me out. Like, imagine doing that in midlife. Oh my god, fucking psycho. Alright. Actually, can we move a little more to the side here? Thank you. And start rotating. Alright. Wait. No! Oh my god. I really thought she was gonna die there. Okay. Well, it's a matter of doing all this. Yay. It's a pretty fun game so far. I'm really liking it. Controls are awesome and it's pretty intuitive to know like where you're going. Even though I do get lost a little bit, but you know, if I didn't get lost a little bit in fucking ancient ruins, then you know, what kind of ruins would that be? What's the fun in not getting lost? Right. Let's go up this time. Thank you. What? Okay, I want to go on this side. Okay, what's the? Oh, so you can go here, where I wanted to go in the first place. Alright. What does this do? Underwater. I knew it. I have to swan dive. Can I? Actually, I can. Yeah, I remember these. I remember these being here. They do give you a lot of checkpoints, so you do have a lot of leeway. Alright. No! Yeah, she just kind of fell. And she screamed. That was kind of a funny scream too. Faster. Swim like your life depends on it. Get up. Get up. Thank you. Wait, that's it? Isn't that where I came from? This is a dead end. I thought for sure that this would lead actually like somewhere, you know? That's odd. But okay. I like that it's also very realistic with the swimming and the ledge climbing and stuff. Well, ledge climbing. But like, oh god, momentum and all that, it's very realistic. Shit. Oh, there's a lot of there. Ha! actually is gamepad enabled, and I did try it with my gamepad, but I did not like it at all. The actual mouse and keyboard controls are so much better. Eh, I might be biased because I never really played with my gamepad. Any gamepad, really, so I'm very inexperienced when it comes to gamepads. Oh, I have a genuine question to ask to you guys. What do you think about my swearing? Because honestly, I didn't realize how much I freaked. Okay, I was about to swear again. I don't have another cog. I missed the cog. Shit, I missed the cog. Fuck. Okay, I'm not sure where another cog might be. Wait a minute. This is a nice vantage point to see. Because I haven't used that rope yet. I'm not exactly sure. But I feel almost... how much I freaking swear. As I say that, I say freaking. Yeah, how much I swear until I like started processing my LP videos, and then I was like, holy crud, and I do swear quite a lot. Yeah, how do you guys feel about it? Like, do you guys like it? Not like it? Don't care? Doesn't matter? Like, I don't know. Because I know swearing bothers some people. Okay, where can we go with this rope? Over there? I guess? Oh my god, this is scary. Oh my god. I was gonna ask if you guys would like for me to leave these parts in where I go back to where I was or not. But I realize that you guys aren't going to be seeing this for a really, really long time. So by the time you even get to comment on this video, I will be probably like halfway done this game. Okay, there was a ledge over there. Oh god. Oh. That's nice. I wanna see what's over here first. Ooh, crouchy crouch. back in here. No, he can come in after me. Or not. How many bullets can you take? I'm such a cheater. But hey, if that was real life, that's what I'd do, right? Doesn't seem to be anything around this bend, I don't think. Alright. No. Thanks. Aha! .50 caliber pistol ammo? These lead to the same place or what? Oh, that's way back. No. How do I get you to jump backwards from this without you sliding back? I mean, sliding down. Okay, you did it anyways. God damn, you crazy woman. So, okay. I don't get any relics or anything for this. Doesn't really seem to be a point where I can grab onto begin with, so I just kinda have to jump onto that thing, I guess. That's a long way down, though. Damn! Where do I go? Can I drop down here? Yes, I can. Why am I down here? Oh god. I hate it when she does that. No! Hold on! Damn it! I thought she could hold on to that bottom ledge there. God damn it. You see that little plank of wood at the bottom there, of the slant? I thought she could hold on to that, but apparently not. Actually, I think what you're supposed to do is slide down and then jump across. Yeah. Get up. Pick that up. Pick it up. Woman, pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. What is she doing? Pick it up. You know how sometimes in the bottom right corner you get a little yellow caution sign? That is your signal to press E and pick shit up. I'm not getting it. Why? It's obviously right there. Hello, Laura. Can you see it? I can. Pick it up. Oh, jeez. Whatever. Don't need fucking ammo anyways. Okay, no, 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 no. Turn around. No, 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 no. No. Go. Thank you. Now go up. Alright. I came here looking for a cog, and I don't even know where I am anymore. No! Why? Fucking hell. I pressed the wrong button. I meant to press E to make her go faster, but... never mind. Like, this is what she does when you press E. But, obviously I screwed up. No! God damn it, Laura. God damn it. Oh, I can go backwards. I didn't see that ledge there. Okay. This is why it's good to assess your situation before going. Oh, I need to go further. There we go. Oh shit, bat. No, bats! Fuck you, bats! Fuck you, bats! Oh, fucking bats. They don't come until you get to that point, so that's annoying. No. Objectify her. Holy jeez. What the heck? Dinosaurs? 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 Okay. Jump. What? I pressed the button. Oh my god, I'm sucking so bad. Holy Jesus. Oh my god, more? Are you kidding me? There.